This week, the price of gold soared to a record $1,053 an ounce. Here to comment on the current economic conditions, Scrooge McDuck.
Gold coins! Good evening, Seth.
Now, Scrooge, you've always been an extremely wealthy duck. How has the surge in good gold prices affected your fortune?
Seth, my investment strategy has always been very simple. Step one, convert all money into gold coins. Step two, put all the coins into a pile. Step three, swim around in those coins.
That's your whole strategy?
Yeah.
What does your accountant think about that?
He's always laughed at me. What about a pension plan, Scrooge? What about the stock market? Who's laughing now? Gold coins! I'm such a rich duck. I eat caviar and foie gras for breakfast.
Isn't foie gras made out of duck liver?
Oh. Gold coins.
Well, diet aside, it seems like you've got things figured out.
Not everything, Seth. I don't know if you know this, but money is filthy. Every time I jump into my coin pile, it's like diving into a petri dish full of the world's most rare and bizarre diseases.
Really? Because you seem like a pretty healthy duck to me.
I wasn't born a duck, Seth. The coins did this. The germs turned me into some sort of half-blind duck monster.
Well, maybe you should use some of your gold to buy some health care.
Oh, you think, Seth? I've been to hundreds of bloody doctors. It turns out the pharmacy shelves aren't exactly teeming with Duckman reversal pills. I'm a freak, Seth. My life is like a deleted scene from the island of Dr. Moreau.
Sounds really terrible.
It's worth it! Gold coins!
Okay, Scrooge McDuck, everybody. Thank you, Scrooge. Very plastic-sounding gold coins.